This tutorial video will be covering how to use your iCareCard, including activating your plastic debit card with iCareCard, verifying your card with VX Gateway, your card's bank account details and limits, your card's PIN, how to load and withdraw funds with your iCareCard, and managing your iCareCard from the back office. If you have not yet watched the iCareCard overview and enrollment tutorial videos, we recommend you do so before proceeding with this video. When your iCareCard arrives in the mail, you will need to contact iCareCard directly over the phone to activate your card. iCareCard's phone number is on the letter that is mailed with your card. Simply call and follow the prompts. Once activated, you can use your card for in-store and online purchases, ATM withdrawals, and transfers to and from your VXLOOP account. The PIN for your card is not your VX Gateway transaction PIN. If you enrolled for a personal card, your iCareCard's PIN is the last four digits of your social security number. If you enrolled for an iCareCard from a commercial account, then your PIN will be the last four digits of the tax identification number you entered when enrolling. If you linked an external bank account to fund your iCareCard, you will need to verify ownership of your bank account at VX Gateway. Check your bank account within 3 business days for 2 micro debits from iCareCard. The sum of the 2 amounts is the cost of the iCareCard. Log in to VX Gateway and from the menu select Card Connections, iCareCard, iCareCard Back Office. Click on the Verify tab, then select your iCareCard from the drop-down list. Enter the 2 micro amounts that were debited to your bank account, with the largest debit in transaction amount 1 and the smallest debit in transaction amount 2. Then enter your VX Gateway PIN, not your iCareCard PIN, to confirm the verification of your bank account. If the verification is not successful, re-enter the micro debit amounts with the smallest micro debit in the top field and the larger micro debit underneath. The accounts list within the iCareCard back office will show a verified status for your iCareCard, and you can now make transfers to and from your linked bank account. Now that you have activated and verified your iCareCard, let's move on to loading funds onto your iCareCard from within VX Gateway. There are 3 ways to load funds onto your iCareCard. From your linked bank account for self-funded cards, from your VXLOOP e-wallet account, or from an unlinked external bank account via direct deposit. To load funds onto your iCareCard from your linked bank account, from the main menu select Load Funds and click on the Linked Bank Account button. Select your iCareCard as the destination account. Your linked bank account's number will display underneath as the source account. Enter the amount you wish to load onto your iCareCard, then enter your VX Gateway PIN, not your iCareCard PIN, to confirm the transfer of funds. Please be aware that when transferring funds between your bank account and your iCareCard, you will not see a transaction while the transfer is being processed. You will only see a transaction record within the iCareCard back office at the List Account Transactions tab when the funds clear into your iCareCard account within 5 business days. To load funds from your VXLOOP to your iCareCard account, from the menu, select Withdraw Money and click on the From VXLOOP to iCareCard button. Select your VXLOOP account and the available balance will be displayed. Then select your iCareCard from the Destination Card drop-down list. Enter the amount you wish to transfer from your VXLOOP to your iCareCard, then enter your VX Gateway PIN, not your iCareCard PIN, to confirm the transfer of funds. You will see 2 transactions, the VX withdraw money fee and the VX withdraw money to iCareCard with a pending outward status. When the funds have cleared to your iCareCard account, the transaction status will update to cleared. You will only see a transaction record within the iCareCard back office under List Direct Transactions when the funds clear into your iCareCard account after 3 calendar days. If you want to load funds onto your iCareCard from a US bank account that is not linked to your iCareCard, you can perform an external ACH direct deposit. Your iCareCard's routing and account number can be viewed within the iCareCard back office's accounts list by clicking View. Using these details, use either your bank's or a third party's ACH service to transfer funds into your iCareCard account. You will only see a transaction record within the iCareCard back office when the funds clear into your iCareCard account, typically within 2 to 3 business days. iCareCard typically clears transactions after 6 p.m. each day. Now let's cover withdrawing money from your iCareCard. Using your debit card, you can withdraw money at an ATM or make in-store or online purchases everywhere Visa debit is accepted. Online at vxgateway.com, you can withdraw funds to your VXLOOP e-wallet or your linked bank account for self-funded cards. To transfer funds from your iCareCard to your VXLOOP account, from the main menu select Load Funds and click on the To VXLOOP from iCareCard button. Select your iCareCard and the available balance will be displayed. Then select your VXLOOP e-wallet account. Enter the amount you wish to transfer from your iCareCard to your VXLOOP, and then enter your VX Gateway PIN, not your iCareCard PIN, to confirm the transfer of funds. You will see two transactions, the VX load funds fee and the load funds transaction, each with a pending inward status. When the funds have cleared into your VXLOOP account, the status will update to cleared. You will only see a transaction record within the iCareCard back office when the funds clear into your VXLOOP account after one calendar day. To withdraw funds from your iCareCard to your external linked bank account, from within the main menu select Withdraw Money and click on the From iCareCard to Linked Bank Account button. Select your source iCareCard from the drop-down box and the available balance will be displayed. Enter the amount you wish to transfer from your iCareCard to your external bank account, then enter your VX Gateway PIN, not your iCareCard PIN, to confirm the transfer of funds. You will only see a transaction record within the iCareCard back office when the funds clear into your external bank account, typically within 2 to 3 business days. iCareCard typically clears transactions after 6 p.m. each day. You can manage your iCareCard from the iCareCard back office within Card Connections. The Accounts List tab displays all of your iCareCard accounts, including the account number, the status, whether the iCareCard is verified for transfers, the currency of the account, and the account's current balance. Click View to see the bank account number and the routing number to use for making a direct deposit, as well as the iCareCard's daily and weekly limits for point of sale and ATM withdrawals. To view these details, you must have activated your debit card. The List Direct Transactions tab shows all transfers between your iCareCard and your VXLOOP account using either load funds or withdraw money. Any transactions that have VX Gateway Corp as the payer or payee relate to transfers from or to your VXLOOP e-wallet respectively. You can filter results by iCareCard account, paid or received, as well as the date. Click on Search a few times to make sure all transactions display. The filtered results can then be exported to a .csv file for external reporting by clicking Export. Within the List Account Transactions tab, you can view all activity for your iCareCard accounts, including VXLOOP and bank account transfers, ATM withdrawals, purchases, and iCareCard fees and rewards. Select your iCareCard account from the drop-down box, then set a date range you wish to view, and click Search. Click on Search a few times to make sure all transactions display. The results table will display the date and time of the transaction, the type of transaction, the location of the transaction, and the value of the transaction. Both debits and credits to your iCareCard account are shown in the amount column. If you select all dates, the balance of this report will match the balance of your iCareCard account. The Account Profile tab contains your personal information you entered when you enrolled. To view your information, select an iCareCard account from the drop-down box. The information will only be displayed if your iCareCard is activated and verified. From here, you can change how your iCareCard is funded. If you enrolled with the funding code Direct Deposit Only, then you cannot change this to connect a checking account. You must enroll for another iCareCard account if you want to fund from a checking account. If you enrolled for a self-funded account, you can change between the automatic funding options, which are Keep This Balance, Weekly Funding, or Manual Transfers Only. Changing between these funding codes will maintain the link to your bank account. If you change to Direct Deposit Only, your linked bank account will be disconnected and cannot be reconnected. If you have any concerns about incurring bank fees for non-sufficient funds, then select Manual Transfers Only as your funding type. For self-funded cards, If you change the funding code to keep this balance or weekly funding, please be aware of the funding amount and recharge amount fields. Regarding keep this balance, automatically your iCareCard will be reloaded to the funding amount you define when the balance falls below the recharge amount. For example, if you set your funding amount to $100 and recharge amount to $80, if your balance falls to $79, automatically your iCareCard will be reloaded with $21 from your linked bank account to make the iCareCard balance $100 again. Regarding weekly funding, your iCareCard will automatically be reloaded each week from your checking account with the funding amount you define. For example, if you set your funding amount to $100, automatically your iCareCard will be reloaded with $100 each week from your linked bank account. The recharge amount field does not apply to weekly funding. The Verify tab is only displayed if you have an iCareCard that has not yet been verified, as explained earlier in this video. If you need any help with your iCareCard, then contact iCareCard support. Call Cardholder Services to either change your PIN, report a lost or stolen card, report a suspected fraudulent transaction, or do a balance inquiry. For other issues, it is best to contact iCareCard via email, and you'll typically receive a response within one business day. That covers everything you need to know about using your iCareCard within VX Gateway. To learn more about VX Gateway, visit our help page at vxgateway.com/help. VX Gateway, because we live, work, and play in a virtual world.